I'm going to show you a picture that is a painting by an artist by the name of Alex Gray. Now, what does he have to do with 9/11? He painted this in 1989. It's called Gaia. It's a depiction of the planet Earth with polar opposites. You know, one side, everything looks healthy. The animals look healthy. The trees look healthy. The tree, there's a big tree that in the middle of the painting, that is the main focus of the painting, I guess you could say. And it's doing, you know, there's leaves on the branches and all that. Okay, so on the other side, the tree's branches are on fire. But what's interesting and what connects it to 9/11 is that depicted to the right of the tree in the negative polarity, expression of the future that this artist was going for. And Tool fans, know who Alex Gray is. You know what I'm talking about. It shows the Twin Towers with two airplanes headed, directly over them. Alex Gray, the artist, he claims that he had a vision, that this came to him in a vision. I don't know about that, but I guess it could be possible. To be clear, I'm not saying that Alex Gray, is in on this. You know, is colluding with people behind the apparatus of the New World Order. You know, I'm not saying that. But this is quite an astonishing case of predictive programming. It certainly served that function. But then again, Alex Gray also did paint this.
Jesus gave me water. Jesus gave me water. Jesus gave me water. I wanna let his praises swell. Jesus gave me water. Jesus gave me water. Jesus gave me water. And it was not well. There was a woman from Samaria came to the well to get some water. There she met a stranger who did a story tell. That a woman dropped a pitcher, she drank and was made richer from the water he gave her.